So the book claims that the Earl of Leicester had a man lowered in by ropes for over 750 feet. When he did return to the surface, he was speechless and senseless and was taken away to be treated. Now, unfortunately, he never actually recovered from this and later died of his ordeal. Now we're here, over 100 years later, to find out the truth and see just how far down Eldon Hole actually goes.